We're gonna shoot a couple pinups. We've got a.
What's your car? 58.
We are going to shoot some pinups out at a little 1954 grocery store that we found here in Louisville, Kentucky. We've got a 1958 Chevy Brookwood station wagon that Libby's going to be posing with, and kind of see what we get here.
My name is Libby, and I am doing a shoot with Brian and Brittany for Retro Lovely magazine. This is probably my third shoot with them, so it's going to be a blast as usual, and I'm ready to pose with these cars and see what we get. Yay!
I've seen this place a bunch, and
those jackasses grew up out here.
Yeah, we grew up like a couple miles from here.
Okay.
Lollipop to Bill and myself. Live updates while I'm doing shit. I didn't know it was that tough to get a dress caught in a car door.
It's just getting it to look cute.
They do it all the time in the 50s.
Get him to hold her dress. Shoulders down. Down.
The name of that one is going to be Look at My Monkey.
be unstuck now, or just stay put?
You can unstuck yourself.
Oh, I didn't see the monkey picture. I want to see a monkey picture.
Ryan's getting honked at.
It's because my ass is hanging out into the street. See, watch. I'll show him a little butt crack. Oh, they're honking him a butt crack.
Stop flashing your ass, Ryan.
Stop. It looks like you blew a seal.
Grease monkeys.